Whose divers have recovered the body of a man who drowned in Echo Park Lake. Police say he and his cousin went on a 3 a.m. joyride on the Swan paddle boats. Now, their boat flipped and he didn't know how to swim. Divers found his body 12 hours later. The man's cousin says the victim was 23 years old.